33 now, and 20 Springfield Township employees could soon get pink slips. This comes after the township lost $2.2 million in state revenue. These possible cuts could include 6 police officers and 6 firefighters. Trustees are talking with the union, though, about some concessions that could save at least some of those jobs. A decision could come as early as next week.